Navisworks manages large datasets, whether large-scale city models or detailed facilities from numerous industries, including sporting stadiums and hospitality venues, power and process plant installations both on and offshore, and manufacturing for factory layout and simulation. Currently, our largest user base is within the AEC industry, especially strong in construction. Here we see virtual design and construction specialists and construction managers using Navisworks to create a multidiscipline model, integrated from architectural, structural, mechanical and civil engineering models and specialist trades. This can then be further integrated with construction schedules for 4D simulation like this, enabling the project to be reviewed and analysed by all stakeholders in both space and time. Virtual design and construction is becoming to AEC what digital prototyping is to the manufacturing industry. And we're starting to see these highly detailed models used throughout the building's life cycle, linking to facilities management or operations and maintenance systems, with Navisworks providing a visual portal to this project intelligence. Navisworks provides a comprehensive review toolkit, including sectioning tools using direct manipulation to quickly isolate specific project areas for review. Realistic navigation features such as gravity enables real-time exploration and interaction with the project model, providing all stakeholders, including owners, the opportunity to experience a project before it's real. Accurate measurements can be taken directly from the model, during review or in the field. Markup tools enable collaborative review and communication across distributed project teams. Navisworks further delivers powerful analysis tools, including clash and interference analysis, management and reporting tools that enable users to find and address coordination issues virtually before getting to site, which can generate an enormous return on investment. As well as finding conflicts, you can manage these too. For example, grouping clashes that involve the same element enables you to deal with them together as a single issue. And using comments, statuses and reports to communicate and track these issues through to resolution. As mentioned earlier, integrating design and construction models with construction schedules from third-party planning applications enables project stakeholders to visualize and validate their plans, and also simulate alternatives to prepare for what-if scenarios and identify optimum schedules. So here you can see the schedule in a Gantt chart within Navisworks, with each task linked to the design elements within the project model. In the simulation, you can see the date up in the top left. And you have a project timeline that you can play back, scroll through, or jump to specific dates. This type of analysis can be further augmented to include logistic simulations, creating mock-up scenarios of construction sites to assist in planning and visualizing areas of potential risk. For example, finding optimum positions for site cranes, and ensuring adequate clearance with surrounding buildings, topography, or temporary structures, such as scaffolding. Using the schedule to identify when materials will be delivered to site and where they can be staged, for example, whilst maintaining relevant access routes. The simulations can also be used to communicate temporary road closures, diversions and so on, in order to gain local government approvals or public acceptance. Or to ensure adequate access to install specialist equipment, or to explore removal of equipment for maintenance purposes. So as you've seen, Autodesk Navisworks software facilitates improved collaboration between project teams. By integrating diverse design and construction data to create a coordinated whole project model, which can be reviewed, analysed and communicated to all project stakeholders. This shared knowledge and understanding greatly reduces risk and increases the likelihood of the project being delivered on time and within budget.